the country ever knew.
I don't know what politician you have reference to.
Well, it isn't Mr. Bryan,
then it must be Mr. Hugh.
I've got a hunch and do this bunch I'm going to interest you.
Who's that?
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Barney Google had a wife 3 times his size.
He knew Barney 44.
Now he's living with his horse.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Barney Barney Google bet his horse would win the prize. When the horses ran that day,
Bob Club ran the other way.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Look out, Bob Club, look out. Who's the greatest law that this country ever knew?
And who's the man that Valentino takes his hat off to?
No, it isn't Douglas Fairbanks that the ladies rave about.
When he arrives, who makes the wives chase all their husbands out?
Why, it's a Barney Google with a googly eye. Barney Google is the guy who never buys. Women take him out to dine,
and he steals the waiter's dime.
Barney Google with a googly eye. Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Barney Google is the luckiest of guys.
If he fell into the mud,
he'd come up with a diamond stud.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Go to sleep, Barney, go to sleep, friend. The greatest fire chief this country ever saw.
And who's the man who loves to hear the blazing buildings roar?
Anytime a house is burning
and the flames leap all about,
say, tell me, do, who goes kerchief and puts the fire out?
Why, it's a Barney Google with a Google googly eye.
Barney Google told his horse to win the prize.
He got odds of 10 to 8.
Spot Club came in 3 days late.
Barney Google with a googly eye.
Googly eyes.
Googly eyes.